Today is September 4th, and I'll be showing you the Sea Nymph Angler 165 side console. It's got three fishing chairs, a Minn Kota trolling motor. I'll show you that this works. Wait for left and right. And intermittent. And autopilot. With the different speeds here. All the lights are working. The bow light is in this locker. You've got your Livewell that's working and your battery case there. Let's get the motor running. It's a 50 Johnson SPL. The VRO system was taken off. It has a brand new fuel pump on it. The compression reading came out perfect, and it is running fantastic. You've got side rod lockers and also the Velcro straps as rod helpers on both sides. It has, I believe, a 20-gallon gas tank, trim gauge, and your check gauges for the Johnson and Evinrude. Let's put it in gear. Let's forward. There's reverse. I just had it idling for about 20 minutes. Idle's fantastic. Let's run the bilge pump. I left some water in the bilge. You can see that it's working. And I'll shut the motor down. And you can hear the aerator pump is working there. It also has a kicker motor mount in case you'd like to take it out on the big lake, put downriggers on it. Ship to shore radio with an 8-foot mast. The ship to shore is, for some reason, not working right now. Trying to get this boat to the toy sale, so I'm not gonna monkey with it at this point, but I'm sure it's something simple. And the bow light is on the other side and clips in right there. And you have your onboard gas tank that you fill up on the bow. There you have it, the 1998 Angler 165 side console.